All right, that should work. Let me check something real quick. Also, thank you guys for coming to the stream. I appreciate the turnout. And it's okay, Undertale Trash. Thank you for being here. Let me just open up my donation box for whoever wants to do that. Donate, I mean. Now, I'm gonna stream GTA in 30 frames per second from now on, just to be sure, because I had a lot of issues with GTA before. So, let me take this off. There we go. Hello, everyone. Everything should be good. The game audio should start in a second. Why is that not working? Okay, that works. Donation box. I can go over here. Okay. So yeah, let me know if the quality is good. And now let's actually play some GTA. Welcome back, Vinny. Yeah, I'm curious as to see how well this works. It could get choppy. I am aware of this. Just wait it out and hopefully it smooths out. Hey Bob, what's up? Because it's getting a bit choppy for me, but there's not much I can do about it. Well, actually, there is something that I can do about it. Hold on, the stream is gonna stop for a second, but I'll be right. All right, we're back, hopefully, and without lag. We need to go to Lester. Where is he at on the map? There he is. We need to turn around. Oh no. Come on. Drive, you bitch. Yeah, my sentence was basically just hold on. And I'm not paying attention to the road. The gameplay is lagging. Oh no. I could close OBS. Or let me see what is taking up a lot of CPU. Actually, OBS is taking a lot of CPU right now. Let me actually close out of OBS and I'll be right back. Wait, no. Actually, Vinny, do you know why OBS could be taking up so much CPU? Strange. Yeah, I am streaming at 720, 30 FPS. Ain't I? I am, yeah. OBS is still taking a lot of power. Yeah, let me just sort it out, because I know that this has been an issue for me before, that GTA has been a pain in the booty to stream. Go to the advanced tab and set CPU preset to ultra fast. Alright. OBS is taking like 46 CPU though. Actually, maybe YouTube knows what I should do. Okay, YouTube diagnosis. Nope, health is good. We'll see how it goes. And if it gets really choppy, I might need to lower my bitrate even more. So, okay, let's see. Oh no, my green screen is also getting flaky. Oh, all the things that could go wrong are going wrong right now. Let's crop it then. 0. Okay, this car is garbage now. Just stomp on him. What is happening though? The CPU is going through the roof. Josh, you just missed me playing around with OBS. Oh, you can't see the game? Well, that doesn't help. Properties. GTA. Oh no, wrong. Okay, I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna try OBS 46-bit. There we go. Oh, I think I know what could have caused this. Oh, I'm gonna be so angry if it does, if it's the reason why I think it is. I think I fixed the issue. I might have not, so let's see how well this runs. Oh, it's running a lot more smoother right now. Let me know what the quality is like, guys. Let me know. It's great. Okay, now I can actually change some settings, because I know what I was doing wrong before. I know it was messing this up.
Cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
So, Vinny, guess what I did? Guess what messed up my, OBS? I was using the 32-bit on a 64-bit computer, which is not good, I guess, because right now, OBS is taking 6.9%. You know how much it was taking when I did the 32-bit one? 46. Yeah, so. Did I get a new cam? I did! I got the best webcam on the market, according to people. $80, and it's amazing. Although, I need to make sure that the lighting is okay, or else my green screen starts messing up. I didn't know that using the wrong bit on your computer would cause that. So, I think I'm gonna try streaming with 60 FPS again, but this time on 46-bit. And see how well that runs. But I also need to make sure that my donations work, because they don't work on the 46 yet. But I, or 64, because I need to fix that. Okay. Okay, run. Welcome back, RZ. Welcome to the stream. We fixed some issues. Couldn't make that turn. Windows is in 46-bit. Don't worry, it is. Gotta go fast, I know. Driving on the wrong lane. You're a joke. Fine, we'll drive on the right lane, but that's boring as hell. So guys, how was the quality of the stream? How was my webcam? How was my audio? How was everything? Okay, didn't have to do that. It's OBS Studio, yes. You look orange, but good. Yeah, I figured. What you gonna do about it, witch?
You just a double boy? What is that idiot doing? Hey, pervert! Is he a fucking pimp?
Oh shit, I forgot. I can't. Come on, get up! Get to Vinewood, West Vinewood fast, the club's medical. For a dirty window. Okay, come on. I know my face is orange and it's just the lighting. Just, come on, get in. Bleah! People in the, screaming in the background are amazing. Sounds amazing. I'm amazing. You guys are amazing. These people are amazing. They're gonna die. I am secretly a carrot. That's it, RZ. Dun dun dun! Oh shit! Trees are indestructible in this game. Come on, come on. Because I know that this is a timed quest. God damn it, I love this game so much. Come on. Whoa, rude. Who needs a hood on their car anyway? There we go. Who needs a light post? Don't text and drive or look at the chat, kids. It's not safe. For a dirty window.
What the hell was that? Shit, someone call the cops. I'm a sitting duck up here. Who the hell is that?
Wait, who am I supposed to get? Vinit, I need your help. Who am I supposed to kill here? Person on the top. There's a person on the top. How do I get up there? I'm going the wrong way. The wrong way. No, Franklin. I'm gonna fail this mission because I'm taking way too long. Just wonder, how do I get up there? Yeah, we're not gonna make this. I didn't see him. No, wait. Okay, we'll try it again. Look for dirty windows. Okay.
Man, look the fuck out.
Yeah, what Franklin said. Guys, if you're having fun, can I get a hashtag fun in the chat? Oh, because I am having fun, although it's a bit frustrating. And I'm happy that I know that I sorted out my OBS issues. 10 months, jeez. Oh dear. Squeeze through. Elegantly. You guys are having fun? That's awesome. Thank you guys for being here. It means a lot to me. Whoa. Killing people has always been fun, and it never ceases to be not fun. Wait, no, it never ceases to be fun. I just made it all negative. Person at the top. Person at the top. It's quite early where you are, Josh.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Dirty windows, yeah, but dirty windows, dirty windows. Dirty windows. He's cleaning windows. Get your sniper. I don't have a sniper. I have this though. No, wait, not that one. I think the best thing that I have is an assault rifle. Oh, there he is. I'm a dumbass. Got it. That was easy. I'm dumb. Get out your car. Me. Come on, no. The police can't even drive. Oh, there's one coming from that way. Oh, come on. No. Come on. Gotta go fast! Who needs a hood? No, I don't need one. Fly off, you hood. There we go. Come on. Oh, damn it, really? Oh, I ran out of time. Okay, let's do it quickly. Well, at least we don't have cops chasing us. I like this neighborhood. It's really quaint, but also very copious in terms of money and wealth. I'd love to live here. But then again, it's really dangerous in this city, so I'd rather not. You're having a lot of fun? How am I doing in terms of being a noob at video games? How well am I doing for just 2 months of video gaming? Mr. Carrot Man- Oh wow, I am fucking yellow. Not yellow, orange. I need to see if I can change that. I should be able to. Because I'm a carrot. I'm a carrot. Still orange, ew. Well, I guess this helps, but now my cheeks are all puffy. Oh, that's too much. Now I look like a clown. If we do a raid, can it be a carrot raid? Oh no, can you imagine? I guess this looks good. No, that's too much. A lamp table. I think that would only help with the orangeness. I do have this thing that I can use. Stick with carrot. There we go. Now I need to adjust my chroma key. Should be better now. Now I look Hawaii.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
I know, we must hurry. Off-road. It's gonna be clutch! No, damn it, no! That was elegant as hell. Oh, he's on a motorcycle. Let's try to run him over, alright? Come on! No, no, no.
You fucking lunatic!
Oh, no! I was so close. Okay. I'm gonna speed this up. It's actually not crashing into all the things. Maybe that will help. A little bit more MLG. I don't have my Doritos and my Mountain Dew with me, so that's gonna be tricky. Have some Doritos. Doritos. Oh no, wrong turn. Alright, I'll try to be more MLG. Come on. MLG! Bitch! Wait, did I kill him though? No, I didn't. Fuck! No. No! How did he not die? I ran him over. Wait, no. Well, I'm getting close to it. I need to get a better car. Damn it! No, wait, can we retry the game? No, we can't. That was so close, though. Sorry for streaming. Oh, wait, no, wrong way. I keep making the wrong turn.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
The energy when I stream, you mean when I rage? Because I will be getting that a lot if I were to play Call of Duty. There will be a lot of energy. Yeah, try to get under this, bitch.
Okay, that ought to do it.
Ha! You bitch!
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Sure, save it. Yeah, get bloody. Okay, now we need to go over to where should we go to? Actually, let's play as no, wait, don't. Let's play as Trevor.
spooning me next time.
Why?
Okay, all right.
Okay.
That was all just a dream. It's all just a bad dream.
Oh no. Everything was true. Even the white semen that's leaking out of your butt. And... okay. Send us up, Trevor. Down at the docks on a ship called... Hail the Submersible at HS. Okay. HS. That's over... Where is HS? There it is.
I'm so sorry, Deborah.
Yes, RZ, they did. They did the deed.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not. Shut up. What's a nice car?
Let's go. Quick.
Bye. Let's not try to crash again, okay? There we go. Well, I could have crashed worse, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Again, I could have crashed worse. Don't pay attention to it. Crashing against people doesn't count. Okay, that's true, Trevor is right. It was your fault. That was my fault. Yep, fuck a hood. I took the wrong way. Damn it. All right, let's go back.
Shit, shit, shit.
Shit, shit, shit. Indeed. You give my driving skills 5-7, straight up, STRAIT, straight up. Niche! Hey, it's not me driving, it's Trevor. I know I drive like an Asian lady. My bad. Yeah, I have not seen Ghostbusters 2, or 1, or any of it. Sorry. Come on, you're almost there. You can do this. Oh god, the car, it's moving on its own. Second has bad editing, really. Usually they'd improve after the first one. The ghost looks like dust. Retrieve the sub. Okay, now we need to switch over to my mouse because I am terrible at shooting with my controller. Oh shit, okay, we need to take it down. Take it, where do I? Shut up, whore! How do I get up there? Oh no, please. Are they really, Josh? Because I'm known to be terrible. Wait, where does that one go to? There we go. No, go down, go down. Ahoy, there we go. You shot that guy cleaning the windows. Yeah, I did. Okay, now don't drown. You need to get up. Oh god, I don't know how to get up! Oh, are you kidding me? Oh my god, I haven't swam in GTA for so long, I don't know how to do it anymore. Okay. My overall GTA skills aren't great though, so... Don't go down. There we go. So, how do I go in it? Okay. Oh no, my green screen is lagging. Or not lagging, it's not capturing the right green. So, hold on. Yeah, I know this looks ugly, but I need to key it out real quick. One more. Okay, that's better. My green screen likes to mess up, but I was keying it out just the green. Also, wow, my hand is weird. But it's okay now. No, it's not. My head is... My head is being weird. That's better. Also, welcome to the Stream Shark Bark.
Boy, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No.
Nope, wrong way.
Whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter?
Do some...
Hey, newbie here. Hey, Cecilia Shade. Welcome to the stream.
They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't...
I can't see shit.
...contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay.
Call me Leah or Ceci. Progressing on your paper. Wow, okay. Well, you know how I think about it, so there's not much that I can say about it. Oh god, I love GTA so much. There's Trevor. Nice. So you have 10? You have 10 pages? When does it due? Over a single page. Oh, wow. It's not good, and you know it. 7th of March. Well, you better hurry then. Because it's 30% of your grade, man. And you don't want to be stuck in that school for another year. You really don't want to. And I know you can't bullshit your way out of it, because I know that people tried. They really can't. It's really due on that day. If you don't get it, then you're screwed. You can multitask. Well, if you can multitask, then why do you only have a quarter of a single page? It's oh so quiet. It's oh
Floyd,
so still.
You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I love this game. I mean, it's beautiful on land, in the sky, underwater. It's amazing. I love it. Okay, that was a bit clunky, but all right. Trevor is abusing these men.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Take it in this warehouse here. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Sweet meats. Look at him go. So, okay. Well, that was mini sub. Okay. Yeah, let's do another mission. Yeah, just punch the air. No, don't do that. As Michael. Shark, what about 9/11?
Fucking.
I mean, I know that that messed up the economy really badly. Oh, Tracy.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy. I love you, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
World War One and Two. Dude, you have enough subjects to write a paper about, really. Just think. It's not that hard. You actually picked quite an easy subject. Let's go to this question mark. This nice red car.
Shoot.
Other way. Yeah. It's all messy now. Just trying to hang. Are you fucking kidding me with this shit? Oh yeah, this isn't
happening. You know, this is total bullshit.
I know, but the car, the car's, I can't drive this car, it's messed up. This episode, or this neighborhood reminds me of an episode of Modern Family, actually. Nice is really like nice. Is it my crappy speaker or is it quiet? It could be me or it could be your crappy mic. I don't know. Check it on another device. If it's still acting up, then.
And that's one for the pot.
Just wanted to kill the dog. Okay. Come back as Trevor. Wait, we were gonna do something as Michael. Oh, my car is gone, and the dog is gone too. That's strange. Fine. I've got another car. Fine, we'll take this car. What are you looking at?
No way!
Here we go.
What?
Oh, he's still alive. Well, we'll spare him. No, he's walking all normal now. I don't like that.
What's wrong with you?
He's calling the cops on me.
I ain't got time for this crap right now.
Let me know if your speaker is still quiet. Oh no, the cops are already after me. Are those poles so indestructible though? That's unrealistic. 9-10 IGN. Exactly. Here in the game you can get a really awesome car called the Library. Liberty! Okay. Okay. I want to use World War One and World War Two in your paper, but was governments fighting each other, so it doesn't classify as terrorism. Okay. That's unfortunate.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This barn hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff.
Whoa.
Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
No.
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. Back up a little.
Oh, no.
Go away.
Dude, no. I can shoot you if I... No, wait, I can't. Never mind.
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
I didn't see you do that.
Yeah, ignore that. And concentrate on all the IAA agents we're gonna run into.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Because of that Asian kid? Fine.
Can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Yeah, fuck off.
Come on.
He better be gone. Yeah, he is. Okay, good.
Take a step back.
Shut up. Hey, welcome back, Vinny. We stole a submarine.
No, none of this.
And I think that's it, yeah.
Do I need to hit you over the head and drag you there?
I can drive.
Good. Because I think I herniated a disc lugging you the other day.
Yeah, small consolation.
Nice car, Dave. Be ashamed
nice
of it.
Car.
Got crashed.
The taxpayer's treating you right.
Call Franklin Clinton. Tell him to meet us at the lot.
Franklin, who?
Don't drag this out. He's in your crew. We know that. We need him. Unless he'd like his gangbanger buddies to know he's friends with the Fed's favorite CI.
Fine. I'm calling.
Hey, man. I'm kind of busy right now. What is it?
That thing we talked about. It's happening. Some lot off El Rancho. Quick.
Shit. Okay, man. Then I guess I'm on my way. I'm already in East LS.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Frank. Anyone else?
No. We got you, Franklin, Trevor Phillips. That should be fine.
Trevor? Are you really that stupid?
He's waiting there. I had him picked up. The kid from your crew is gonna play lookout. Phillips is gonna fly you in. And you're gonna rappel down into the IAA station.
So you must have seen Larry naked. No, I haven't. I have seen them two, the two of them spooning together. But no, I haven't seen them naked.
Jesus.
Should I have seen him naked? Am I missing out on a lot? Or is it disappointing?
And he knows I'm in with the FIB.
You struck a deal. You watch him. I'll try to keep out of sight.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, well, the insurers will cover that. Oh well. Nah, just a scratch.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Bye.
Is that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit.
This should be fun.
Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This
fucking streaming for,
like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Another good 2 hours.
And best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job. Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us bring Brad. Right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later. All right, I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Oh, Vinny, you're gonna stick around? That's awesome.
Yeah,
thank
whatever.
You. I might get something to eat real quick in a second. We'll see.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Ooh.
Let's go.
No, we're not gonna fly, are we? I suck at flying.
Alright, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency.
Yes, we are. Yeah, this is gonna be horror. We killed someone. RZ, that's all. Oh, I think I'm getting vertigo. Jeez.
Point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
Oh, we're going past it. Jump by pressing A to descend faster. Hold A.
Keep her steady. Don't screw with me, T.
Shark, yeah, you shouldn't go into a chopper with me. You're gonna go for a while. Thank you, Barry, for streaming. I might be back. All right, take care, Josh. Thank you for being here. Oh, the amount of detail in this game is insane. I love it. Look, people. Will he notice us? No?
Flow. I got you.
We are not cleared to fire on Mr. K.
Cuss, get off him!
Wait!
Hey,
help me!
Hey, get us over here!
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
Cut him down, people! Help!
Why not destroy the asset?
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
There's guys shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business!
Kill, you know that?
Ha ha! It ain't me trying to shoot you, Mikey.
Hey, I can't get a shot at this last dude, man. You gotta take his ass out.
Okay.
Now!
You think it's funny seeing me dangle here like a duck in a carnival game?
Eat your greens!
Help me, please!
I'm trying, alright?
I'm sleeping!
Taylor, we gotta go!
I should probably use my mouse for this. Jeez, these guys are retarded. Actually, let me use my mouse for this. This is easier.
That's it. Get us out of here.
Am I sniping? Well, thank you. That means a lot. Coming from you, Vinny. And RZ, of course. Yeah, whatever.
I don't want to disturb you, Mike, but you might want to do something about the choppers before we're blown out of the sky. Just say.
How do I?
Sit back and enjoy the ride. Good work, old timer. All clear.
Got it, RZ. Okay. Come on. Just gonna don't crash. Okay. I'll try not to crash. Really? Dominic, what is up? Welcome to the stream. How are you? Playing some GTA. And we passed the mission, I think. Did we? I think we did. Did we? Should be a mission cleared thingy popping up anytime soon. No? Yes, we did it! Okay, let's go to the B with the question mark. I'm just doing some grinding right now, so. You're doing good? Awesome. It's great to hear, man. Wow, you are, wow, really? 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 Okay, well. If I die now. Well, if someone hits me now, I'll die. Look at my health. I'm doing good. Yeah, just playing some GTA. I have two more streams planned for today. So, yeah, I'm doing great. Got my friends watching me, which is also great. Oh, my eye. Ah, what is this? Well, kind of made it. Still made it. Alright, take care, Cecilia. People donated too much today, man. You should have been there. I was crying. You could have comforted me on Discord. Really? Well, I can still comfort you on Discord, but, oh, wow, I'm really... Well, that's great to hear, man. Any idea where you're gonna put that money into? Anything for the stream? Because I heard you were setting up something new for the stream, where you're gonna get something replaced. Remember when me and Ark were talking with you? I think that was it. So, what can I do here? Anything? Nothing? Damn it! Okay, well, we're gonna go to... Wait, no, we can go to, the... I am getting an Elgato HD 60 Pro, man. Oh, that's awesome! Dude, that's amazing! You're gonna love that thing. It's gonna make things so much better. No, we're gonna switch... to, Trevor. Going right to the channel and other channels. Yeah, that's what I do as well.
If a drink's put down for 10 seconds, it's free game, bud.
Okay. That's what I do. Any money that I get from YouTube gaming or people who donate goes to the stream in a way. If it wasn't for donations, I wouldn't have gotten my webcam this month. I wouldn't be playing The Walking Dead Michonne tonight. I wouldn't be playing Honey Pop. It's... People are amazing. I have, Dominic, I have. It's gonna be an improvement, for sure. Well, Barry, have you heard that someone donated the Finch $2,000 once? Yes, I heard it about it. She told me in Mighty Stream, all in one Mighty Stream. She's gonna use that money for, she's gonna use that money for VidCon, which is awesome. I should get an Elgato. It improves loading speed, right, Vinit? You already told me about it once, but you know, I'm poor right now. I think that's next on the list. If not, a drawing tablet, because I also want to do some digital drawing. I don't know, whatever comes first. But I'm pretty happy with my setup right now. I mean, I got a good camera, I got a good green screen, my computer is pretty good as long as I stream with OBS. 64, and I have a dual monitor, so, and you know, I think it's a quality stream. Why I cry was because $150 USD, man, that's amazing. Do you know who it is? If you know who it is, he should probably be praised for a bit. That person is amazing, and I'm really happy for you, Dominic. 150 bucks, holy shit. You should stream. You should just get a good camera, a good microphone, and of course a good computer.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Sure, make a double flip, loopsy shit. Wait. Oh, now I need to go for kilometers. Oh, wow. Jesus. Elgato, you can stream at 1080p 60fps with CPU hit. Oh wow, that's great. Jesus, you guys are making me jealous.
And feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus.
You just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
Did you see his face that last time I popped it?
Boom! Oh, that asshole again.
Lady.
Can't believe your laptop can stream as good as it can.
You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know. Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than
a tail catcher. Fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this...
Yeah, this desktop computer can
this is Trevor.
Do 1080p 60fps as well. Watching, not streaming.
Well,
maybe I can. I don't know. I haven't tried it.
Nothing, I don't know.
Then again, I am connected to Ethernet.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP. No?
You're a fucking spy.
This reminds me of the scene in Reservoir Dogs where the guy ties that one guy up and then cuts his ear off. I'm gonna check his nipples or something.
What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills.
Oh, okay, it's a lie detector.
Who owns it? He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
Because
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
Aww.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
No, don't do that. Go to the house. I feel sad for that guy. I mean, he's just a tech guy. Oh, well. It's okay, guys. I know the struggle of having terrible internet. For years, I have lived in a house where my internet would struggle with 720p. In a house where internet disconnections were normal. In a house where bandwidth was scarce. But now, glass fiber and Ethernet are saving my ass. Nothing wrong. Come on.
Scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection.
Yeah, you're using your phone's internet, which is freaking impressive.
Me, kills my family, or raises him as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
We'll have to heart that guy.
He knows I got money. And
love it.
Now he knows
love
I'm
him.
Working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that
yeah,
mean?
Streaming is a lot of data. Like a lot of data.
You walk your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumble.
stumbled on the cash depot job. Brad went down. You went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your... Watch it! The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
The sickbed probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust...
I love how they just keep talking so casually.
Quite a trophy.
Well, I'm crashing into everything.
Back then, sure. Look out! Not now.
Your point about the movie was hilarious.
Hilarious. That's such a Valley accent.
This is bullshit. This place? Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Mobile internet is very expensive here, yes.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone. We're silencing the right someone. Get me another address. Hey, you want a coffee?
Can I get you anything?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijan.
To find the target, torture Mr. K. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Just tell me what you want. Man? Please, look at me.
That adrenaline shot. Oh wow, this is really intense.
This is an important part of the great democratic experiment.
Not the jumpers! My heart! Turn him off! You can't!
Hold LT. Okay. With the left clip and RT2. This is interesting.
No. Don't zap me. I am cooperating.
Are you now?
Don't do it. Not the clips. Turn them off. You can't. Don't zap me! Don't... Not that! No! Not the clips!
Where's the... I gotta get a Santa mask in online. I don't know. I haven't spent much time online.
You're driving.
Again?
Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Benit is our MLG GTA connoisseur. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
He's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest, and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good.
Hey!
Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want
him
to
up!
Know. No, please.
Okay, relevant question. How does terrorism influence the economy? You can find it on Google. Why did you pick that subject if you can't? It isn't.
Don't do it! Please don't! It's torture! Oh, no! Don't do it! Not the water!
Oh, this is torture.
Still drown.
Let's get him upright.
I thought I was dead.
It was all a dream.
It's a nightmare.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
ago. That's what we were afraid of.
Now I'm even
so, yeah.
Talk.
This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build?
Come on.
Average height? Middle age?
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. It's gonna be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark. Okay, he's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
It's not necessarily dark.
You're my eyes, Townley. What do you see?
I see a couple guys that are way too old and too fat to be doing a political assassination.
Well,
let's keep it objective.
Can I zoom in?
What's in the scope? When I need analysis, I'll call up Pundit.
There's a party, all right.
There we go.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know.
Azerbaijani?
What do they look like?
They look Eastern.
That this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit, I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember.
He remembers.
You gotta be a sick fuck to want to be a dentist.
Oh no, are we gonna pull out his teeth?
No.
Oh no. Sorry, man.
wake up your memory again?
No.
My controller is vibrating a lot right now.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh?
Oh, I know who to shoot then. What is this, your first time, Duke's remote? It is. You got it right away.
I need eyes on that party. Pick up the scope and give me a report.
I'm gonna guess it's this guy.
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific?
This guy, no.
Stubble gonna cut it.
Let's start at Mountain Men and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Where you want it?
Nowhere.
Almost everybody has a beard like Bunty. They do. They're all Azerbaijani and Bunty. Azerbaijani. RT to swing the wrench.
The breaker.
I felt that.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smoked. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
So, a person with a cigarette in his left hand?
Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes, Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes.
I think all the guys in the chat felt that.
On the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security.
He's left-handed.
Details.
No, wait, that's a she, isn't it? Yeah.
I see someone. He fits the profile.
It's Bunty!
Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Okay.
Baby, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the
pair. Shoot, Bunty.
I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set. What the fuck do you want me to do with him? I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Now get those teeth lasered. And those...
Let's go.
Oh my god, the balls, they're red! Oh, they're bleeding!
Just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs.
I had to, Graham. It was my
to get you to the air.
My duty as an assassinator.
Oh, safety first.
At least it was quick.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the mooring wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport.
Damn. Trevor is callous.
Away from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe.
believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything.
Exactly. Torture's for the torturer, or the guy given the order to torture. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
No live stream from Bunty anymore, guys. I'm sorry. Michael assassinated him.
I am very unwell.
I love Trevor. I mean, he's so fucked up in the head.
Now I'm having my doubts. Departures. No one drives me to...
Sorry to interrupt you like that, Trevor. The iFruit 9X. That's great.
Run. You're free.
But my family is here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Nobody's gonna help him. Aww. Can we actually go in there? Or is it just blocked off by an invisible force? We can actually go in here, wow. Hello, Mr. No Daddy? No? Okay, well. I need you all at the lot in El Burro Heights for a face-to-face. Don't be late. Okay. El Burro. Nope, wait, don't do that. Where would that be? Come on. Let's take that car. I have a soul? Maybe. Wait. El Burro Heights. Hey, welcome Indian gamers. Welcome to the stream. Hold on, I need to check something real quick. There we go. Okay. Fix it. Never mind, there was a little issue going on. Yeah, let's get back into the game. So, we need to go to El Burro Heights? That would be where, though. El Burro Heights. Any idea, Vineet, where that would be? Oh, there it is. Okay. Hey, Wade.
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Yes. best way to drive ever. Okay. Man, what do you want me to call you? Your name is a bit... Mini-Mui? Let me know.
You're blind, piece of shit.
Help! That guy stole my car!
Okay, well, let's drive him over.
Please, do something!
I will do something, don't worry. Wow, that asshole.
Oh, give me a break.
Never mind. Your car is gone, miss. I tried to stop him, I couldn't. Minnie? Just call you Minnie? Alright, that's cool. Fuck light posts.
Miss me!
Oh, GTA screams are the best. You look like a majestical eagle when you jumped out of the car. I did. Well, Trevor did. I didn't. I think we're gonna go for another hour. Do you guys want a little bit more? Oh, wow, 10 people watching. Wanna go on for another hour, guys? Let me know if you want more. Could also raid someone right now. This car has lost its whatever it is because it's driving as a snail. Yeah, this car. Fuck it. Hey, Papa Bear. Oh, actually, I need to check you out because I tried subscribing to you when, who was it? Jake Peter? Or Elementbox talked about you because, well, they said you were a streamer. Also, I couldn't subscribe back then because I was on mobile and I tried looking you up, but it didn't show your channel. So, I'll subscribe. There you go. Welcome to the stream. Let's take this car. The other one was terrible.
Walking's fun. Oh, I'm so sorry.
The sarcasm in his voice. No, wait, I think it was Narcos actually who was talking about you. My short-term memory is terrible. My channel is hard to find. You gotta search Papa Bear Games. This Bernstein Bears outrank me. Yeah, because I got someone else with a single P. But now you're here, I'm on desktop, and I have a second monitor to click on your name, which is great. I am playing this on a PC with an Xbox controller, although I sometimes switch to my keyboard and mouse just to shoot people. It's the only gaming device that I have. Started out gaming 2 months ago. For the first time, like, video games are all new to me. And I thought, why not stream it as well? And that's what I'm doing right now. So, yeah. Or no, it could also be Agent Core. Jesus! Yeah, either Narcos or Agent Core. If anyone wants to know the specs of my computer, it's, they are on my About page. Okay, so where do we need to go exactly? Where are the cops at? Yeah, I just met Jake Peter a few days ago. It's funny how things work. YouTube gaming kind of works like a nexus of video games and streamers. And also thanks to raids, we discover new people every day and we all get to know each other, which is awesome. So, I mean, if it wasn't for that streamer, I wouldn't know that streamer. And if it wasn't for that streamer, I wouldn't know that streamer. It's a cool little group that we have, the YouTube gaming cabal, as we call it. I think I need to go over here. Was I right? I don't think I was. YouTube gaming community is the real deal. No other community like it. Rare to have an online community that the love and support outranks the douchebaggery. I hate to point fingers, but that's something you don't see on Twitch. Really. It's a competitive business, I guess. I'm not in it to grow, really. But we really do care about each other, and we often meet and talk to each other after we're done streaming. It's a close community, it really is. And Papa Bear, if you are doing stuff on YouTube gaming, which I assume you are, I'm sure you will be accustomed to it in no time. You already are, probably, but the love is only becoming bigger and bigger. And now that you're in my stream, yeah, welcome. It's awesome to meet new people. Forgive me for not being politically correct. Fuck Twitch. No, I'm completely on your side. It's fine. Nobody really likes Twitch here. I mean, the community is toxic. It's plain out toxic. fuck Twitch. I mean, I met more friends on YouTube gaming, and I've spent like 4 or 5, maybe 6 months on YouTube gaming now, more than I have anywhere else on the internet. And even before I started streaming, I already met a lot of friends. Streamers, non-streamers, viewers, they're all great. They really are. It's 2 months of my life there streaming for nothing but trolls. Exactly. And, well, there are trolls on YouTube gaming. It's like 101% less than Twitch. But you kind of have that everywhere. And you kind of need to ignore it. The good outweighs the bad on this platform. Where am I going to? Jesus. Where am I? No, wait, I need to go. I streamed on Twitch for 8 hours in November. No one saw. Everything started with live streams for me with Ark. I met him in July. My first stream was... I don't know if many of you guys know him on... Well, no, he's not really streaming anymore, but he's a close friend of mine. Agario Hero, also known as Hero. And thanks to him, I met Stat. And thanks to Stat, I met Bunty King. And thanks to Bunty King, I met a bunch of other people. And that's just kind of how it started. It's a nexus of connections. You need to go to the big B. Okay. Yep, my first YouTube gaming stream had more views than 2 months of streaming on Twitch combined. Kind of... Yeah, and people are still saying that Twitch is the number one platform. But really, YouTube gaming is only getting started. After it wasn't able to acquire Twitch, YouTube thought, why not make our own streaming platform? And they are nailing it. They're doing an absolutely good job at making one. And it's gonna compete with Twitch. It already is, but it's gonna be a battle between number one and number two. I think YouTube gaming is really on its way to get to number one. I mean, sure, there are some kinks they need to iron out, but... You know, the community is already better than the entirety of Twitch. So, that's for me a reason to stream on YouTube gaming and on Twitch. Stream on YouTube gaming, yeah. And I'm sorry I'm not making a lot of sense. I'm driving, I'm focusing. I mean, Twitch has some good streamers like Fine Sauce, but YouTube gaming has a lot more to offer, in my opinion. There we go.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
He looks like PC Principal.
Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency... They want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money. For us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Dave is a fuckboy.
We're gonna be doing pat downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. Got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
All right.
Thank you, Michael.
Oh, hey. I need to catch up.
No, really?
At least I can make a stream and people no problem show up and get notified without having to pay to sub. Really? Wow, okay, I didn't know that, but that's really bad. Now, same thing as being implemented to YouTube. Twitch, you even HD, bro. Oh, right, they can't, they only do 720-60, right? But it only unlocks if you get to a certain amount of viewers. That's what I was getting at, Dom. There are a lot of issues on Twitch's side. Not just the community. I mean, it's still number one, but once people actually see how well YouTube gaming does, I think it's gonna be a competition. Hey, Ketchan, welcome to the stream. How are you? How are you doing today?
Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Setup tasks are available at H. S. A getaway vehicle is also required. Wait, is that the first one? No, let's go here first. This vehicle is owned by Trevor and cannot be used as a getaway vehicle. Okay, well, we'll just jack something else. Whoa. God damn it. By the way, when are you getting the tow truck? When you're getting the tow truck, go in stealth mode. Go right behind him and punch him. You should get knocked out with one punch. I think I have to remember that in a bit.
Lucky miss!
So what bitrate every streamer streams at the quality? What bitrate every streamer streams at and quality is? I do at 3500, 720. Mine is at 4000. I think, but my upload speed is 5.7 megabytes, so I think I can even up it to 5000. But I didn't use it before because I didn't know. I thought it was the issue with the lag, but it's because I was using the 32-bit. I didn't. Wow, that thing spazzed out. Go into stealth mode.
Work, you piece of junk.
No, wait. Get out.
Come on. Come on.
Nope. No money. I could do 1080, perhaps 60 frames per second, but I don't want to risk it. I'd rather be secure with 720 60 FPS, which is fine, you know. Most people actually have worse internet than good internet, so 720 is perfect. God damn it. Come on. There we go. I mean, there is a difference between 1080p and 720, but really, I'm fine with 720. Okay, let's focus on the road. I say focus on the road, but I keep looking at the chat anyway. Why are you running towards me? Considering a large portion of your audience consumes your content on mobile devices, 720 1080p is kind of irrelevant. It really is. I mean, there are only a few phones that already can, you know, change the quality to 1080p, and it's mobile, so, I mean, there will be a little bit of a quality difference, but it's not going to be that big. The difference between 480 and 720 is way bigger than 1080 and 740. No, 720. Jesus. I'm kind of jealous of your career plan, Dominic. Wish I had that. Puta male. RZ, we're just talking about quality on streams, that's really it. Wonderful. Oh, let's get this one. Shortcut.
Lucky miss. This isn't happening. Tow truck is at the lot.
The vehicle can be used as a getaway vehicle. Hide it in a discreet location. Select the mark getaway location option when phoning Michael. Okay, I will do that in a actually, no, let's do that now, before I forget. Wait. Okay.
Miss me!
300 down and 30 up when I am in range of two towers. That's a lot. Holy hell. In range, same everything. The towers are about a block away from my house. That's great. I get 202 upload. No, download. And 5.7 megabyte upload. No, don't get in. Oh, fuck off. Okay. That was annoying. It was. Oh no. No, no, no. Don't get stuck. Now look at this adorable little car. It's amazing. Had the car in an alleyway or parking garage, then call Michael. Okay. We're just gonna get the next waypoint first. This car spins like crazy. Oh, this car is terrible, actually. No. God, it's so light.
Jesus.
Yes.
I'm not looking at you. You moron. Yeah.
Guys, remember, we still need to set up a getaway car. Finally, when it starts. Okay. No, I'll do that after this. By three masks. Let's buy a green monster mask. Buy a mask for Michael. He'll be a luchador, a patriot wrestler. And Franklin will get a hockey mask.
Just saw the weirdest dude. Whatever. Radio's dead, TV is dead. It's all about the wavelength of life, right?
Okay, next one. I could kill so many people, but I'm gonna contain myself.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up. Hey
there. Great. You popped your ear. How? Are you okay? Look at him in his little adorable car. Where's that blue dot? Hold on. Just putting you out of your misery. Oh no, damn, get out. Bye, little car. I love you. I need a car. Hey, Joven. You ugly trash baby douchebag. Okay. That's not really nice, but I do like it when people tell me that I'm young. And I am aware that I'm trash at the game. Oh no, see? That's not good. Oh, fire department. That Can't wait. Boiler suits. All right.
China, get away from me.
I should probably remind you it's paying customers only.
I don't like this. Jovan, how was your day when you're just doing things like that? Did you get picked on? It is blacklisted. Yes.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
All right, now let's go back to the actual car. Sure, you can time him out. No, Dominic, that was not towards you. Don't worry. That was, RZ said something. Good creative trolls. If you want good creative trolls, you need to go to Bunty King. He has some good trolls. Or Twitch. Well, they're all kind of tasteless trolls, but Bunty King is your place to be. Actually, I think it might be better if we do this one. Bunty is quite good with dealing off pesky people. Not much, homie. OMG, Bunty has biggest trolling play, you will like it there. Yes, if you want to see trolls, go over there. Gotta go in 10 minutes, sadly. Gotta hit the gym. It's good, RZ. That's good. Steal the garbage truck. Oh, damn, no! Wait, he's driving away. Time to make some plays! We don't need any of those things anyway.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
was the cops, okay. Oh, wrong way. How's your workouts, Barry? Sorry to ask. What do you mean workouts? You mean what I do at the gym? Wow, the delay is awesome today. I reply within 5 minutes. Oh, seconds, not minutes. Yeah, well, I guess internet and YouTube gaming like to work together today. Those cop cars are way faster than I am. See? My workouts are fine. The last time I went to the gym was a few days ago. I do a lot of, cardio, muscle groups. I don't know what you call it in English. God damn it, get out of the way. I do a lot of, CrossFit as well. That's awesome, Papa Bear. How do I lose these cops with this car? I guess we'll go over here, and hopefully they will get lost. I think we lost them! Yay! Wow, that was... Well, was a bit vexing to drive, but... Now let's actually get to the waypoint. But first... No, let's visit the pink waypoint first. There we go. Little Einsteins. Oh, we're going on a trip on our favorite rocket ship, flying through the sky. Little Einsteins. That's cool. There's nothing here. Wow. I am loving playing games and streaming so far. Of course, every game has their own, or has its own feeling to it. And streaming it is also different, but playing GTA is really laid back, and having some people to talk with is always nice to have, you know? I'm not regretting buying my expensive gaming computer rig while streaming. I'm enjoying every second of it. I speak two languages fluently, and let me think real quick. I speak Dutch, I speak English, Afrikaans, if you count that. And these are the languages I semi-know, which are German, Swedish, and after that I understand Danish, Norwegian, and that's it, I guess. Oh, now we need to move the pickup truck.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Get in. Get in! Why can't I get in? Figditch. No. How do I get in? Get in. Fick ditch. Oh, you mean fick dich. Or fick dich. Yeah, you messed it up. It's fuck you. Where do I go to then? I need to hide it in Wait, what do I do then? Am I missing something? Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, fuck me. No, fuck you. Fuck dich. But, you type it like this. There you go. Go to F. This car is kind of nice, actually. I like it. You gotta go? Alright, hit that gym, RZ. Take care. Thank you for being here. Oh, wrong way. I will stream Honey Pop, and after that, I'm gonna be playing Michonne the Walking Dead, so that's two streams, RZ. I think we'll see each other. Don't worry. Take care, man.
You wanna end up in the trunk of this thing?
Yeah, it's a small trunk. Yes, The Walking Dead. Love it. We can use this car. Oh no, the cops are after me.
Miss me!
Are you liking this season? Are you talking about the game? Are you talking about the series? What do you mean? Which one? Did not have to do that, but okay. Come on, get up, get up. The show! Oh, I'm loving it. It's, I love how Alexandra... I shouldn't spoil. Oh, no, wait, no. The last episode was amazing. You know what happened with Rick and Michonne, right? The games are epic unless you have no soul. There are enough people who have no soul. But yeah, I'm gonna play that later tonight. I'm gonna play episode 1 after Honey Pop, which is quite the juxtaposition. Yeah, I'm loving season 5. It's amazing. A lot of people kind of stop after 2 or 3, but I know a handful of people who are still as psyched about it as I am. I mean, this show knows how to keep me on edge. Like how those guys from Negan got blown up by Daryl. Dude, that came out of nowhere.
I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor.
Let me check something. Yeah, I'm addicted to Papa Bear. It's an amazing show. You were a huge fan of the comics. That's the only thing, the only medium I have not checked out of The Walking Dead. Oh, I don't know who Lucille is. You should. It's fine.
Hey, become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, that would be Trevor. Jesse.
Wow, Franklin.
Shut the fuck up!
Shut the fuck up! Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow?
Oh my god.
Now get the fuck out of here, alright?
You men are all the same.
What the fuck you doing here? Here with the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dog.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
Oh, did you meet Robert Kirkman?
About the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful.
That'd be amazing.
Gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
I also heard he has another game, or not a game, show coming out called Outcast. Not sure if it's my kind of thing, but I'm gonna check it out anyway. Down Grove Street. Trevor is amazing. I love how adamant and crazy he is.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga. Really.
You know Robert Kirkman. Like, personally, or?
You in stress concern?
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business.
PS3? No. PlayStation, or not PlayStation. PC, Xbox controller.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
We are from the same stomping grounds. That's awesome.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
President accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey. Oh.
Give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
Oh my god, Trevor, you genius bastard, I love you. Oh shit, okay, switch to mouse. Love this game. Oh wait, that's fucking Lamar. They're using, okay. No. What am I doing? No.
Just a few. You homeboys in the hood. Nothing to see here.
No, come on. What am I doing? No moderators on the stream. Nope. Not at the moment. Nate, think of me as a mod. We'll stop asking about mod. Then stop asking about mods. Okay. Gotta bounce. Oh, there's so many.
Thank you.
Playing GTA 5 alone, and I got him into a modded lobby. But I already have 500 million now. The modder gave me 100 million. Now I'm on 600 million. Wow. Hi, girl.
What the fuck are you doing?
Let's do this. Wow, they're taking her? What you just? Hey, Jackson Brixen. Jack Ryan. Okay, sorry, I'm not reading correctly right now. I need to focus real quick. Okay, come on.
We need a ride, dog. Take a hover, get it. Let's find a ride, homie.
Get out, get out.
If you can keep up, stay with me.
Get in, get in.
Let's get rid of these cops, man. I guess the moral of this story is the hood ain't no joke.
Right now I see PewDiePie online. 405k people watching him. Hey Natish Moth3. Okay, gotta go actually do some work. Enjoy the stream. Drop this dude a like, sub already. Take care, Papa Bear. Thank you. So yeah, hey Jack Ryan and Nitesh Matre, welcome to the stream, or Matre.
Don't get careless, homie. If 5-0 catches, we ain't gonna be able to please self-defense.
They aren't catching us, alright? We're getting away, or dying, trying.
Shit, that's deep.
I feel I'm straying somewhat off the tourist trail.
Oh no, man, this LA, good and proper.
Seeing as I've prevented you from getting ripped off, I'll take my cut of the investment.
All you gonna get is a cut of lead in your ass.
That ain't the generosity of spirit I was hoping for. If I'd known you were this green, I would have pushed a couple pounds aboard your way myself. Saved us this hassle.
I was about to cop that shit, huh?
Slayin' and bangin', homies.
Fuck this guy talking about. Nigga, he crazy. There's enough gang banging for you, fool. You got your feel?
But I've got so much to learn from you crazy street cats.
Come on, come on.
We got to lose this heat.
me, you trip.
Fuck that hoot.
I thought you was a professional getaway driver. What was your daddy drinking when he beat you out?
Damn it! Shit! Okay, we're doing that again. We know what happened. Are you kidding me? No, no, no. We need to do that all over again? Hmm. I guess we do. Game. Hmm. Oh well. Actually, I think it's better if we save the game here. Which I do over here. Quick save it. And I think we're gonna look for someone to raid. Cause I'm gonna eat something real soon. And after that, we're gonna stream two more streams today. We're gonna play Honey Pop and we're gonna play The Walking Dead with Michonne. So, yeah, mission failed all over again. I was getting kinda stiff anyway, so I think we're gonna continue from here on. Probably on Tuesday or something, because I have a free week. So I'm gonna look on YouTube Gaming, and hopefully we can find someone to raid. I think we can. I already see some people. So we can raid Narcost or Brad Pritchard. Let's raid Narcost. So guys, I'm gonna send a link in the chat down below, and I want you to click on that link. And it will bring you to another stream. In that stream, you're going to type hashtag beanie raid. We do this to show support to another streamer and perhaps to, you know, to find other streamers we can, you know, look at, which is nice. So hashtag beanie raid to the link that I'm going to post in just a second. His name is Narcost. He's an awesome streamer. Make sure you spend some time there. Alright guys, thank you for coming. I will be back soon today. Peace.